Hi, we are on the Red Square today with a bunch of tourists from different countries. Are you come here? Yeah, please make a comment. How do you like Moscow?
Yeah, Moscow is very beautiful.
Beautiful, yeah. Do you feel cold?
No, a little.
Ah, it's okay. No. I said I don't feel cold. So.
No.
Okay, we will see you a bit later.
Happy New Year, everyone. I'm currently in Russia. I'm standing here at the Red Square. As you can see, it's really cool with all the stuff in the background. Hello.
Hello, how are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, what are you doing?
I'm filming this
really?
Experience.
You have pretty good equipment.
What's this? Decent.
Hey!
Hello!
Hello.
Have you ever seen a dead cat before?
No. Nice to meet you,
Dad. This one.
Centralny Vostavochnia.
Hello.
How are you?
You good?
I am good.
It's me. Yeah, it's.
I am in the amazing Moscow.
Okay, that's enough. This experience was so much more than just a trip to Moscow. I went to Moscow for a project called My Nationality is Mankind, which was a project co-financed by the Erasmus Plus program of the European Union and organized by the following organizations. Spending time with people from Sweden, Finland, Slovakia, Morocco, Egypt, and Russia. It made me realize so many things, like a lot, about myself and about the world that we're living in. I am now aware of what I have.
And this means that a lot of people, they have access to this thing that's called healthcare.
What I don't and what I want to have in the future, more so than ever before. Spending time around genuinely good people makes you realize things like this. Anyways, words can't make this experience justice, so big thank you to Maroši for filming most of the clips used in this video. And to everyone I met in Etnomir, you will always have a special place in my heart.
From you, dear. There's things in me I'm scared that you might fear. You crack holes in the ground.
You've been coming closer to the edge. Wondering what goes on in my head. And so I shut you out. And I guess that we don't need to be falling apart. You will always have a special place in my heart. I never wanted this to end. Can you forgive me, friend? Cause I fell in the hole, in the hole, in the hole. My heart was turning cold, turning cold, turning cold. I never wanted this to end. Can you forgive me, friend? I guess that we don't need to be falling apart. But you will always have a special place in my heart. I never wanted this to end. Can you forgive me, friend? Cause I fell in the hole in.
forgive me, friend. Can you forgive me, friend, for breaking us apart? 'Cause in the end,